Thank you so much for coming to today's video. And today we're talking about how to set up a website with Xypnet Limited. So today we're basically dealing with hosting, and the rest we'll deal with them next time. So what you do is that you go on your web browser here, then you type xypnet.com. After once you're done, the easiest thing you can see is that you have the login section and all of these which are found there. But before we continue, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and also click on notification bell. So then, we're back. So what you do is you go on hosting here, then you make sure you are having shared hosting, VPN hosting, dedicated hosting, and email hosting. Shared, the two kinds of hosting which we are going to talk about are the two ones, shared hosting and dedicated hosting. Shared hosting is what we're going for, is primitively much cheaper. So here you can see there are four plans which are available: rooster, hen, chicken, and egg. Each one of them is an average costing from 75 to 250. The egg is costing 75 kwacha with the following things that are available, which is 3 GB disk space, 20 email accounts, 5 SQL and 5 FTP accounts, and the web builder. Then the second one we're having is a chicken, which is costing at 100 kwacha, 5 GB disk space, 100 email accounts, 10 MySQL, and 20 file transfer protocol web builders. Followed by this, given a free domain. We're also followed by him, which is having 100 GB space, 1000 email accounts, unlimited MySQL database, and 100 file transfer protocol accounts, and the website builder, and the free domain. Then on the roster, everything that we're talking about, all the spaces is unlimited, everything is unlimited. But basically, the one which I'll try to inform everyone here, there is no free SSL security. You should be careful, so that one should be part of the buying part. So I'll click on the most popular one because it does offer a free domain. So yeah, one of the first things that you do is you decide to go and buy a domain. So you first decide to go on the extension here, so you can choose if you want a .com, .zm. So if you want your domain to just be practically located within the country, then that's why you can go .com, .zm. But in this case, we want it to be general, so I'm going to go .com. Then you find a domain that you want your website to be named. So in this case, I'm going to name it Vaduja. Make sure it's a name that you're familiar with and it's not easy to recognize. So then you check if it's available. It's taking some time, just you can wait. Here it's showing that it's checking availability. So here it's showing congratulations, Vaduja.com is available. So then they show you the pricing here if you want to buy this one. Then the .com, .zm, the thing is not available. So then you click on add here. Don't forget, it's going to add on the extra cost. So if you are very much interested with this, how far we're going, and you want to do it, the link is in the description so that you can get started on. So after you have added it, then you come on the bottom here, then you click on continue. So you have to get, since you're on the second part now here, the first thing you have to do on the 100 kwacha monthly billing, make sure you go to the annual. so that you're able to obtain that free domain. And also in the 100, the 365 days, it will allow you to customize your website and see how you can grow. That's how much it is. That's the advantage of it. Then here also make sure you get a SSL security. This will allow you to protect your users from password infringement, or if you're selling anything on your website, for people's credit cards to be lost. That's the advantage. So you get this one also. Don't forget that one. Then another one, SiteRock website security. This one, I would rather, it's not very much important. Some email security, we are not intending for any email uses. Then CodeGuard website backup. If you are intending any manner that you might lose your data, then this backup can be useful. But for the sake of this video, I wouldn't advise it. So take note, professional email, unless if you need your own email system. Now on this part, if you want to improve your SEO, it can be very useful. If you want to use their tools, or you can get other tools which are available on the market, they mostly don't matter that much. Then since after that you're done, then you can click on add to cart here. Then you can go on continue. Then on the second part, DNS management is also free for 1 year. You can get it. It's also important. Then now we go on, we click on continue on the second part. So we are on the review and checkout location. So we bought a chicken standard for 1 year, which is costing 1,185 kwacha, and a dedicated IP address which is available, and also a SSL security. Those are some of the things that were purchased. So now before we continue, we don't need much of anything that is remaining, which they're offering here. These are just extra items that we don't need. Then we click on checkout. So here on checkout, I'm going to sign up and we'll see how things go. So what you do, the first thing is you write your name. Here on the billing address, you give your name, location, street address. You clearly give all of them. Your phone number, including the country code here. So I'll give them, this is my number. Then customer category. Are you an entrepreneur, an individual, an NGO? So here I'll put this section. Since I'm not an enterprise person, just a single. Then you obviously put them on how you hate them. So make sure, so if you guys hate this for me, you have to come on the down button here on other. That's what you do if you hate this for me. Because the options that are available is email campaign, Facebook, LinkedIn. So if you had, if you did hear it from others, is here, or you can come on the word of mouth, whichever one, but you can put where you most just heard it. It can either be YouTube or word of mouth. So after you're done there, then make sure to make it much safer, make sure you click on generate password after you're done. Then you choose which billing method you want. Do you want the mobile money, which is provided by CardiPay? Obviously this is MTN to inform to other users that it's CardiPay, or debit or credit card, bank transfer. Between these two, I don't know whichever one methods which you're using, but even bank transfer does work. So then go on complete order. Yeah, so if you have bought, you'll be basically brought here now to show you the services that you are having. So basically, that is just the beginning of how you can set up a website with Xypnet Limited. Don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and also follow me on website on Facebook as Richard Nwita, or give me a contact in the link in the description below for more videos like this. Next time, peace.